Pretty much everyone seems to have legs today. And 4 days ago, almost none of them had legs.